The dustless blaster works by mixing water and abrasive inside the blast tank. But how do we keep that water from rusting the metal that we're blasting? We use a rust inhibitor, which, as you might guess from the name, inhibits rust. The product that we use is called Holdtite 102. It's been around for over 20 years and it's been extensively laboratory and field tested. It is a great rust inhibitor, but to get the best use out of it, you need to understand what it does and what it doesn't do. The most important thing to understand is that Holdtite doesn't leave a magical barrier on the metal. In fact, it leaves no residue at all, which is perfect because clean metal is what you need for painting. Instead, what it does is it completely decontaminates the metal, removing chlorides. Rain, dew, heavy humidity, body oils, bird poop, squirrel urine, anything that recontaminates your metal promotes rust. So to get the best results, you need to be aware of things that can contaminate the metal and prevent them. Here's how to properly use the Holdtite 102. Make sure you mix Holdtite with your blast water in a 1:100 ratio, which is about 7 ounces per 5 gallons. Think of it like washing the metal during blasting. After blasting, it's important to rinse the metal off with Holdtite. You can do this a few different ways. You can use a proportioner, the pressure washer, or you can clean out your blast tank and fill it with just water and Holdtite, and use it like a pressure washer. A great option if you own one of our mobile units that features a tank and pump is to add the Holdtite directly into the water tank and rinse it with our high volume water pump. After that, it's important to blow off all the standing water from your metal. It doesn't have to be completely dry. You just want to remove puddles so that it can air dry. Compressors often blow oily, moist air, which can recontaminate your metal. So you don't want to use compressed air unless it's very clean and dry. We make air dryers and moisture separators in case you want to do it that way. Another good option is a leaf blower. Humidity and metal type are important factors as well. Iron by the ocean is going to rust a lot faster than steel in the desert. Remember, Holdtite isn't meant to prevent rust indefinitely. What it does is provides you with a window of opportunity. The best way to prevent rust is to prime as soon as possible. If you have any questions, you can always call us.